Why don't you sit right back, and I'll tell you a tale. A tale of three little pigs and a big bad wolf. Most of his days just a dreaming of the city. And then one day he bought a guitar. He moved to Hollywood to become a star. But living on the farm, he knew nothing of the city. He built his house out of straw, what a pity. And then one day he was jamming on some chords. Along came the wolf just a knocking on his door. Little pig, let me in. Of old cans and sticks. And then one day he was cranking up on Marley. Along came the wolf on his big bad Harley. Little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in. Well, I'm hopping and I'm bumping and I'll blow your house in. Bumping and I'm bumping and I'll blow your house in. Bumping and I'm bumping and I'll blow your house in. Bumping and I'm bumping and I'll blow your house in. Well, a third little piggy was a grade A student. His daddy was a rock star named Pig Nugent. Earned his master's degree from Harvard College. Built his house out of architect knowledge. A tri-level mansion in the Hollywood Hills. Daddy's rock stardom paid for the bills. And then one day came the old house smasher. Big bad wolf, the little piggy slasher. Little pig, let me in. Little pig, let me in. Well, I'm hopping and I'm puffing and I'll blow your house in. Hopping and I'm puffing and I'll blow your house in. Hopping and I'm puffing and I'll blow your house in. Hopping and I'm puffing and I'll blow your house in.
Face, I'm your worst nightmare. You're
you and me. But if you still give a listen, you just may hear the big wolf and the little piggy say, little pig, little pig, let me in. Well, I'm humping and I'm pumping and I'll blow your house in. Humping and I'm pumping and I'll blow your house in.